You embrace it. Enjoy it. Live it. Even on those dark days, if you do not embrace every single moment of the journey, you will miss the opportunity to find joy and purpose. One of the most common reviews that I got and still are getting is that people say that I took them along the journey with them. And I couldn't have done that if I did not embrace every single moment of that journey. Before I even started writing, I said to myself, why am I doing this? It's not about the money. For me, I had three personal goals. And it was about allowing my daughter's legacy to live on and inspire others. It was about my two boys. I have two boys, 10 and 13. When they lived the journey through their sister's diagnosis, they were 4 and 7. They couldn't remember all the life lessons that we learned as a family through the journey. So now I have a book that will help them through their crises, because they will come. We all have crises. This book will help them to understand how their sister never gave up. I can share the story over and over and over, and people want to know, why am I so passionate? I'm passionate because of this. This is how it started, and this is what we're doing with it, to get people through their pain. And so for me, it's a tool. It's also a promise I made to God.
Thank you for listening. Please review our other available content for help writing, publishing, and marketing your book. If you have any questions about the Author Learning Center, please contact us by email at authorsupport@authorlearningcenter.com.